province of Palawan. For me, the hardest thing that I've ever done is the takwak. It's not really easy, but then I do it because I want to give my best performance.
To any one person now living, it would be my dad. My dad is the greatest person I know there is, and I'd like to thank him and ask him how he's doing as well. And I would like to tell him that I love you, Daddy.
Me, Lizel Ramos, 24, Cabarines. The best thing that happened to me this past week was when I got to an official candidate for Binibining Pilipinas. Now I get to have a chance to take action for my dream of being the next Binibining Pilipinas.
Princess Villarente Camo, 20, province of Albay. The weirdest thing that I ever eaten is the crocodile sisig.
Important papers, dress, and money. At least we can survive if we have that three outfits.
Hi, I'm Marvian Razon de Lima, 24, from the city of Iriga, province of Camarines Sur.
If I would choose to live in any period of history, it's when the time that the Philippines got its independence, because I want to see how the Filipino people are having it.